नमस्कार, आदाब, गुड इवनिंग म्यूजिक लवर्स. लिविंग लेजेंड, दिस एपिथेट हैज बीन वाइडली एट्रीब्यूटेड टू उस्ताद करामतुल्ला खान साहब. एंड नो वंडर, बिकॉज खान साहब अचीव्ड एक्सेप्शनल फेम अर्ली इन लाइफ एंड केम टू बी रिगार्डेड एज a legend in his lifetime. I believe Khan Saab as a legend continues to inspire us wherever and whenever music is played and heard. In this context, I would say that Khan Saab has transcended mortality. In Bengali, we have a phrase, Jibono Moroner Shimana Chhariye. On a personal note, I consider it a rare honor being invited to pay homage to Khan Saab on his death anniversary. And I'm grateful to Ustad Karamatullah Khan Memorial Music Society for extending me this invitation. The mood of today's music is naturally nostalgia and homage. I have chosen a raga which I believe reflects these two moods, Raga Bageshri Kanara, in which I would be presenting Alap, followed by Gat in Vilambit Teen Taal. Last but not the least, this is a very special honor being invited by the organization, especially Khan Saab's son, the current Khalifa of the Farukhabad Gharana, Ustad Sabir Khan Saab, and the fact that he has agreed to accompany me on this special occasion makes me feel greatly privileged. Oh.
Thank you.
We are gradually approaching the end of this performance. The piece that I'm going to play is a recent composition of mine, especially dedicated to the memory of Ustad Karamatullah Khan Sahab. This is not a typical classical composition or bandish, yet in a way it is. This is based on Raga Bihag and based on Teen Taal. However, connoisseurs of music might notice that the composition reflects not the 4+4 breakup of Teen Taal, but 3+3. This motive is used predominantly to give it a different flavor. I believe that this piece would be an appropriate Shraddhanjali. In fact, the whole performance is a Shraddhanjali, Hajri, Samarpan, whatever way you want to describe it. But this piece especially is dedicated to the memory of Khan Sahab. I have experience of listening to Khan Sahab's accompaniment, not only with classical musicians, but with Rabindra Sangeet, Najrul Giti, so these other forms of regional music. And in whichever music he played, he made us believe that he had been playing that kind of tabla with that kind of music all his life. So again, discerning music lovers might notice some influence of Rabindranath Tagore's songs, Rabindra Sangeet, and maybe some melodic pattern of Qazi Nazrul Islam in this composition. Thank you. the last piece of this evening is special for a certain reason. I have been in the audience of many, many memorial concerts, like we are having this concert in memory of Khan Sahab. But the organizers have honored the person in whose memory the concert is being hosted. That is the unwritten rule. Today, I'm so touched that Ustad Karamatullah Khan Memorial Music Society, they are hosting this festival of classical music, and Khan Sahab's illustrious son, Khalifa Ustad Sabir Khan Sahab, had this wonderful concept that the performer's guru should also be remembered on this occasion. And I'm sharing this with you. My Guruji, Pandit Manoj Shankar, who left us recently on 9th of March at the age of 87, he had a very special connection and interaction with Khan Sahab over the years. Shared the stage, spent time off stage, even shared hotel rooms. In those days, sometimes rooms were shared between musicians. So Sabir Khan Sahab has given me this opportunity to pay tribute to his father, his guru, as well as my guru. In the world of music, the guru is like father. So my Guruji had his origin and upbringing in what was East Bengal, which is now Bangladesh. So the land of rivers. So he had experience of listening to Bhatiali, the very special folk song of that region, the boatman's song, which is supposed to generate the special rhythm of the waves. He used to perform Bhatiali at the end of his concerts many, many times. I have composed this particular Bhatiali dhun that I'm going to play, just a jhalak, as they say, not the entire dhun, just outline on this occasion as a special tribute to my Guruji, Pandit Manoj Shankar Ji.